because it was down for an entire day, and I thought this was gonna magically solve all of our availability problems. Well, but you gotta run it right, you gotta make sure that everything is humming along the way it's supposed to be, and even with solutions that are designed for uptime and speed, you can still screw them up. Human error is still a factor. So what are we talking about for the common things between everything that we're gonna put under this umbrella? These are the three that I'm sort of calling out as being the dominant common things between NoSQL solutions. The first is no fixed schemas. Pretty much none of these do you sit down and say, this is what a table looks like. It has these 9 fields with lengths specified this way, data types specified. You're not gonna find that when you start dealing with NoSQL solutions. It's a little bit more loose. It kind of looks like this. It maybe has a few strings in it, and it can change later on. We may add fields, we may remove fields, we may rename fields, and we're not going to worry about it. The avoiding of joins is probably the thing, if you are used to doing SQL development and you are thinking about looking at NoSQL solutions, if you rely on joins, that's probably going to be your single biggest pain factor trying to leave relational databases behind.